and stop at one verse in particular, Colossians 1, verse 27, and it's just especially the last part. Let me read the whole verse. "For them God chose to make known how great among the Gentiles are the riches of the glory of this mystery, which is Christ in you, the hope of glory." And that last phrase, Christ in you, the hope of glory. Keep that treasured in your heart. Same three questions. Do you believe in God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit?
I do.
Do you believe that Christ died for your sin? And do you trust only in him for your salvation?
I do.
And do you intend to confess Christ before the world without shame and to seek his will first in your life?
I will.
That on your own profession of faith, we baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. So we're now going to sing another song, "The Lord is My Salvation."